I think one of the biggest challenges that women entrepreneurs have, especially in the shelter space, is that it is driven by men. And so when you are promoting your work, you just need to be very strong and direct and upfront. And there are not enough opportunities for women to take a leadership role and present their work. Young women entrepreneurs need to be more fearless and have to take certain steps to go into forums where women don't represent, especially in the shelter space. While there are forums and there's the Asia Pacific Housing Forum that is really encouraging women to take on leadership roles, there is now opportunity for them to explore all these things.